Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. Today, you will learn how to fix the mouse left click and scrolling problem on your Logitech Pebble M350. A couple of days ago, before recording this video, I suddenly faced the problem of not being able to open a folder on my Mac by double-clicking on it. After clicking a few times, I managed to open it. The same thing happened when I double-clicked on my Mac hard drive. It didn't open. Sometimes the menu bar became unresponsive and the drop-down menus were stuck on the screen. I thought there was a problem with the Finder application. I trashed the Finder preferences, but I faced the same problem again. I restarted my Mac from my external drive and used the Disk Utility application to see if there was an issue with my internal SSD. Disk Utility application didn't report any problems. I restarted my Mac again. And this time, I used the trackpad to open the files and folders, and I noticed that my MacBook was functioning normally. At this stage, I realized the problem was with my Logitech Pebble. I have already fixed my mouse, but for this tutorial, I'll show you how I did it, and hopefully you can fix your mouse clicking and scrolling problem too. Let's start. First, remove the top cover, the battery, and one screw. There is a magnet next to the screw. You might need to use a pin to push the screw out. Next, remove the inner cover with something thin. Clean the dust and remove the dust balls around the buttons and the mouse wheel with a brush. after you clean the mouse and remove dust balls and food particles, use canned air to blow out the remaining debris. Make sure you hold the can in an upright position when spraying. Please read the instructions on the back of the can carefully before using it. And finally, apply some lubricant. You should use a kind of lubricant that is suitable for electronics and electrical parts. You can purchase one for a few dollars, and they are not expensive. Thank you for visiting my channel. If you found this tutorial helpful, please press the like or the subscribe button to encourage me to make more tutorials for you. Thank you.